I just wanted to welcome you to the second day of the conference on axiology of law for Europe of tomorrow. I'm so happy to that we are all here discussing very vital issues of vital importance for the future development of European law. I think it's very much necessary to go to the basis of the mistakes and intellectual errors that have been committed within past decades in order to fix things. I'm very happy that the conference has so great speakers, as we already experience it tomorrow. We have Secretary of Polish Episcopal Conference, Monsignor Artur Miziński, with us. I would also like to greet Monsignor Juan Ignacio Arrieta, our today's keynote speaker, Chantal Del Sol. I don't think there is any introduction necessary. And Professor Christian Hilgruber, the last remaining conservative in legal academia in German Federal Republic. So I just pass the voice to Jaroslav. Thank you.